With Harry Potter, you're part of this astonishing, unique legacy. I'm curious, with a little bit of distance now, what that means to you and the rest of the family of people that made those amazing films.
We're all still very close with each other, and every year we grow, we see the fandom seemingly only rising. Most of the fans that approach me now weren't even born when we made the film. So it's great to see that it's been passed down generation to generation. But I think I can speak for all the cast when we say we're very grateful for all the support that's come our way over the last decade or so.
Of course, fans have been enjoying seeing the franchise continue both on screen with the prequels and on stage. I'm curious if you've seen both of those versions of the story and how you feel about both of those.
I've dabbled into the Fantastic Beasts. I'm a huge fan of David Yates, obviously, and David Heyman, so anything they do, I want to see. And the stage play, I saw it about a year ago. It was marvelous. Another great feather in Joe's cap, really. Seeing the faces of people live, it was a real treat.
I think obviously for fans, there's always a question about whether or not the original film cast would ever have any interest in reprising those roles at some point in the future if the opportunity came up. Is that something that you would have an interest in, or do you feel like that chapter of your life's closed?
How much are you offering?
I mean, it's not me, it's Warner's, but I'm pretty sure they've got a few quid.
I'm joking, yeah. I don't think it will be reprised, to be honest with you. I think it was a wonderful 8 chapters, and I think everything that needed to be done was done. So I think they'll take it further on in their own direction. But we're all still immensely proud to be part of it, and we're glad that it's still as popular as it once was.
I'm curious, every time we talk to the Potter family, we obviously share great memories from them, but also sometimes tinged with sadness. I mean, people we've lost. I mean, particularly, I mean, Mr. Alan Rickman is one of the finest actors who's ever lived. And I'm curious if you have your own most precious memory of the time you guys got to spend together on those sets.
A few, none that I can share with you now, but he was always very imposing. He was the only one of the adult actors that I actually recognized. I wasn't familiar with Michael Gambon or Bonham Carter, etc. But he, from Prince of Thieves, Robin Hood, I was always a fan of Alan Rickman. And he was always terrifying, but he had a wicked sense of humor. So that was a nice part of my memories with him, yes. He's certainly missed.
My final question, I know you've delved into the films and the stage show. I'm curious if you've ever delved into the murky waters of fan fiction, because I know your character and Harry's in particular seem to feature very prominently in some of those.
This will be a very short answer. I have dabbled and left it where it is. It's great that Joe's work is inspiring many others to do their own thing, but as far as that goes, I'll leave it to them.